Hi guys, I'm waiting for an installation to finish for my Sync 3, and I think that's a good opportunity to show you how to call the Bezel Diagnostics the other way. You might have already seen videos and tutorials about calling it with the Eject button and the Skip to Next button. There's another way to do it that's very important if, like today, I had to convert a Lincoln Navigator, and that is no CD tray, compact disc tray, so there's no Eject button, and I was wondering how to call the Bezel Diagnostics menu. So here it is. You know that one I'm going to show you. So I think what you know is you have to make sure you have an FM radio station, or just FM set up, then press an Eject button and the Skip Next. And it's on other cards, it's different places, but this is just the Eject button is just below the Skip Next. So press both, keep them pressed until speaker walkaround test comes up. Press end test, and now you can do all the things you already know. That's the normal one. I just to make you to show you, you can click testing settings and click testing settings, activate testing settings, that's German here. Go back, and then you have in your setup, you can have another button, testing settings. You can always go back to this and change some other designs, like what I'm going to do. We're taking Lincoln Black Label. So today I got a Lincoln Navigator. It's a pretty big car, and I was wondering how to call it. I got it, so, and it works for normal cars too. If you don't have a CD tray, compact disc drive, and no Eject button, just do the following. I don't know if it's coming back here or not. That's because of my. That's because of my installation. I should have done this. Oh, okay. Installation finished. Perfect. Yeah, push it out. Pull it out. Okay. Now the other way to do is, you have a Skip Next button on the steering wheel. Press that one instead of the Eject, and the Skip Next on the front control interface module.
So you got to replace the camera so you see it. Press the next button, Skip Next on the steering wheel, and the Skip Next on your front control interface something. I'm doing it. Next. Keep it pressed and end test. That's the same. So no worries if you got no compact disc drive. All is good. That's it. Finished. Yay. How to change a hold call Bezel Diagnostics the other way without a compact disc. Cheers.